on my own. Feels like I'm better off alone. So sad inside.
I don't wanna lose it now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The thing can see the set in my heart.
What do you reckon? What do you reckon his arm is?
You're the one doing it.
It's by you.
It's about. Wow.
Oh my god! My woman, dad, tell me what to do. Wee! 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 My woman, dad. Wee! Wee!
No.
Oh,
yes.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Don't be the one to mess it up.
I wanna go again, one more, let's go one more.
Stick it in that old thing.
Stick it on that old thing.
Stick it in that old thing.
He's got a hat. On his head, he's got a hat.
Woody.
Who is it? It's the police. What do you want?
We just want to talk.
Talk?
How many of you are there? There's two, sir. Talk to each other then.
What's wrong with you?
Okay, guys, the first person to slide their sausage deep inside the hole will win
£10,000.
I need to get the rest out later.
Let's go.
Boom.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a good technique.
Boom.
Yeah, you try and give it up.
Boom. Boom.
Ooh.
Boom.
Boom.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh.
Watch this one, man.
Ooh.
Oh.
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 Oh, wait.
Did I get it?
I thought you was in.
I thought I was in there.
You need to go all the way to the bottom as deep as you can. Come on.
Hold on.
Go on, Prankz. Oh. Woody's close. Go on,
Woody. No!
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 Oh, hey, stop sausage swinging.
Let's go.
Oh no! We're being infiltrated by the dog.
Stay away from my sausage. Stay away from Woody's sausage. Tell me now, stay away from my sausage. Stay away from my sausage. Tell me!
That is a strange one.
Ooh. This is harder than it looks. Yeah. This is so much harder than it looks.
Woody's sausage isn't very straight though. It's got a bit of a bendy one. This is a proper sausage party, isn't it?
I can't do this. It's a sausage fest.
Yeah. Woody, your aim is terrible.
Dude, it's a god.
Oh, no sword fighting!
Sword fight?
No sword fighting! Get
your sausage off with my sausage!
Yeah.
Hey. I might dig my sausage
out of
your
No! Hey, there's none of that round here.
Like I said, oh, like when it's gonna be like slinging a sausage down an alleyway.
I usually go for I want to park the limo in the garage.
Is this cheating or?
Yeah, dip in and out. Come on.
I'm sweating.
Woody!
Oh, oh no!
I flicked his sausage.
Yeah, that's bad.
Oh.
Come on!
Hold on.
Go on, Clive. Oh! Woody's close. Go on.
Mate, I had to have a rest there.
Yeah. Go on. Ooh.
Dip it.
Oh!
I might get this here.
Oh, I rimmed it.
Oh,
yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, the dipperoo.
Yeah.
anyone's a sausage dip better than me.
Oh, wow. Oh my God. All right, guys, so Woody has lent me his car for the day, and I'm with Woody's son, Bailey. What are we going to do?
We're going to spray paint Daddy's car!
Let's do this!
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, hello.
Go down. Down, down, down.
Oh, God.
Nice. Bailey, Bailey. How did that feel?
Good.
I? Oh, my God.
Hi.
All right, love you. Nice. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Oh my God. Go on. Let me help you. Let me help you. Oh, oh no. Basically.
He's no Van Gogh, is he?
Oh God.
Oh,
oh
God.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I think Daddy's going to really like that message,
yeah,
do you?
Yeah, same.
I think you've really shown him how much you love him.
Yeah, especially on his car.
Yeah.
Surprise.
You are, Woods. Got a little surprise for you, haven't we, Bailey? Woody!
You are joking.
No,
aren't you?
No. Woody!
I'm gonna kill both of you. You take my car. You take my son.
You speechless?
I am quite. Please tell me that comes off.
Yeah. Woody, I think you've been a bit unappreciative here. Like, Bailey's wrote a nice message for you.
I'll be honest, I'm just completely blown away by it. Right? So, I can't believe that.
Oh, Woody, go on. Oh, you look great in it.
Does it go with my luck clothing?
It does.
To be honest, I never ever thought you would ever take it to this sort of length.
I don't know what to say! What are you doing?
In this situation, baby, right? In life, yeah, you either laugh or cry. So I'm going to choose to cry.
I love how this has turned into a life lesson. I think it could be time for a family photo in front of the car.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You say cheese.
Your aunts.
Yeah, imagine this, yeah? Imagine that Kleiny takes Bailey and babysits him, yeah?
Yeah.
Borrows my car and then does that to it.
No way.
He's done me, ain't he? And it ain't coming off, Goose. I've never, ever been in a position
where I was speechless.
To be continued.
You
and
stay away
I'm
from
not even
car.
Joking. I think you'll end up with a car, just a box of nettles.